scaring the hell out of people?
No good and nevermore. Didn't realize they changed up the uniform.
I need a-
I know what a quad is, but, I mean, spoiler alert, be a specimen, all we have is Drew.
What's wrong with
a temperamental beast with a mind of its own, and it doesn't help that the instructions are Italian.
I need a tri-wing screwdriver and a 4mm Allen wrench.
Wait, you read Italian?
Here's the deal.
No taxis in there.
I refuse to be a slave to technology.
Then you're out of luck. Where are you going anyway?
That's on a need-to-know basis.
Your station is Burlington.
I've seen it before.
Here, you have one of these monsters at home?
Steam-powered guillotine. I built it when I was 10.
Sure. Grim Reaper Barbie. Makes perfect sense. Wow, the Nevermore kid who got their hands dirty. I'm Tyler. Is that on a need-to-know basis, too? I'll tell you what, Wednesday, to show my appreciation, how about I drive you to Burlington myself? I don't... Another hour. 20 whole dollars. Tempting, but no. Listen, Wednesday, one fun fact about me. I can't be bought. Find someone else to drive you. Back off.
Stay out of this, Galpin.
Yes.
So where do you learn those kung fu moves?
He spent 5 years in the Tibetan monastery.
Was he a monk?
Prisoner.
What the hell's going on here?
They were harassing a customer and she put them in their place.
And three boys?
That, I swear.
Polish sheriff.
Orders from a hand. This isn't weird at all.
Hi.
Is he like your pet? Okay, I know Nevermore is ground zero for all things weird, but this is the next level. Be a slave to technology.
Desperate times.
Well, after what happened at the weather vane today, I figured they'd have you in solitary.
Yeah, I'm in. And no charge. Consider it a freebie. I wish I was going with you. At least one of us will get out of this hellhole town.
Or me.
And I want you home by 12.
1.
12:30.
Well?
Didn't mean to interrupt. Gonna be trickier than I thought. Dad hit me with a curfew. I need to go if I'm... Hey, before you leave, I wanted you to have this. Nevermore. I think it's the reason my dad. You okay? It's scary, you're just kinda kooky.
Now my train leaves in.
Right, all right. Come on, Wednesday. Wednesday! Wednesday, we need to go. Wednesday! Wednesday!
Rowan, come back! Look at us, a couple of teenage tearaways.
You know, when you ran off last night and then I heard kind of crazy, not time to get in touch with my inner rebel. You know, for the record, I believe you. Hey, where are you going with Elvis?
Just, you
still believe there's a creature out there, don't you? It's a Nevermore kid. It's called doctor-patient confidentiality.
I'm about a little.
Video games, cancel culture, oat milk versus soy, it's a wild time.
I pay the bills, I got a right to ask.
We're talking about mom.
You're home for dinner.
Oh, damn. Get fire up the grill and then catch these warm, fuzzy memories they're making, Dad.
Sorry, I didn't want Elvis to pick up on your scent.
coffee grounds.
Deer hunting hack. One of the perks being a... You must think it's weird I'm stalking him. Hey, wait, what really happened the other night at the festival? Look, I swear I won't say anything to my dad.
Turns out I was wrong.
Holy shit. Why would he do that?
No idea. That's when this monster came out of the shadows and gutted him. I knew it was a cover-up.
You okay?
Consider it a token of our ongoing...
You rang? Not the usual?
You know the original Pilgrim meeting house? The one from the 1600s?
What's left of it is out in Cobham Woods, but it's pretty much a ruin.
Show me.
Look, it's kind of sketchy. Squatters and meth heads use that place as a crash pad. What's this about?
Nothing.
You're really becoming obsessed with this whole monster in the woods thing.
Thank you for the help.
Ruins are kind of tricky to find. I could take you this afternoon when my shift ends at 2.
I prefer to keep a low profile. Besides...
Don't tell me you were a Girl Scout.
The sheriff thinks they only exist behind the walls of this school.
The trouble you're in now. Yeah, welcome to my world. The Raven coming up this weekend, right? So you're not going?
Reservation.
Sure, that happens. So who is it? Got it. The problem. Hey, but you keep giving me these signals. Then let me spell it out. I thought we liked each other. I mean, am I in the more than friend zone or just a pawn in some game you're playing? Thanks for clearing that up. Remove up your to-do list. Got your invite. Guessing you'd dang drop it in the tip jar. I mean, your note was so genuine and sweet. Now that I'm here, I'm glad I came. You need a few minutes? Wow.
Ridiculous.
Amazing. I mean it, Wednesday. You look beautiful.
Eugene?
No.
Don't go alone. It's too dangerous. Stand.
Staking out a cave?
Wednesday.
Wednesday Adams. Miss Thornhill? This is Tyler. I'm gonna go get us some drinks.
Was it the thin mountain air or the Yeti teenies that got to you?
Xavier told me what you did last year.
I guess that was inevitable. Look, and he could have made things a lot worse for me, but he didn't. I could give you a million excuses, but the truth is I'm still trying to figure that out. A bitter townie that blames everyone else for the shitty hand he's been dealt. Thing, but I swear, I'm not a terrible person.
I would have
put in piranhas in a swimming pool. Yeah, I may have done a little digging on you after we met. I knew there's a reason I liked you.
To a teenage, I'm looking for something that is nice to eat. When I show up, the hell am I? I'm the ninth head hunter. Yeah, I'll get you, baby, with a little love.
Oh,
you doing, man?
I was just texting my dad. He's on his way. Wait, have you seen Wednesday? I lost her.
How should I know where she is? She's your date.
What's wrong?
The therapy with her?
I'm not comfortable.
You think it's easy for me to sit there and talk about my crap?
Yeah, but...
You okay? What's going on? A quad kind of girl, but I've been working on that all week. Well, who do you think delivered the cake? Gosh, knowing your preferred color palette. Oh, is that like a day that's all about you?
Every day is all about me.
So if I asked you out to a non-birthday song-free dinner, term paper? Oh. What's that supposed to be? Okay, did I do something? I just feel like ever since the Raven, you've kind of been ghosting me. Guess I got my answer. Tall black, two sugars, Bianca, right? Could you do me a favor? Wednesday forgot this. Could you give it back to her? Definitely not.
I was just leaving.
Hello? Really? That's great. When are you free?
Pick me up outside the Nevermore gates at 8:00.
Wednesday?
Ty, what?
Come on, bud. Steer clear of Wednesday Adams.
What is that supposed to be about, Mom? No, of course not. And that would require you to actually talk about her.
I gotta get to the hospital. I gotta check on the mayor. Be home.
Did you ever even love her?
Let's go.
Hi.
Wait.
Uber driver. I thought we were going on a date. This is pointless.
Okay, this just took a dark turn.
Seen enough?
Who doesn't have a spooky built-in altar in their family library?
Ours is in the living room. Search upstairs. Enid, hold this.
The thing is still inside.
Enid, can you walk?
What happened to him?
Thanks, Doc.
What the hell happened?
What if I'm going to my own?
I'm gonna put him in a Romanian sleeper hold.
Made you a quad.
Tyler.
Oh. Hi, it's...
Yeah.
Is that... Yeah, my dad's not here and I'm on a break.
Oh, shit.
Tyler. What'd I say?
Okay, for the record, Wednesday was trying to keep a distance. I was the one that sat down with her.
Bank robbery suspect is a real...
Yeah, he'd be pretty hard to miss.
My breath.
But you didn't have to do that.
Yeah, your family is very colorful.
He's harmless.
So, about rescheduling our date, figure after what happened last time, you owe me. You won't have to. I guarantee this one won't make you pass out cold. But you do have to close your eyes.
Are you serious?
Okay, watch your step. Wait. Okay.
Right here. Mine's sick. Okay, you can open your eyes now. What? No one's ever taken you on a picnic inside a crypt before? How do you feel about scary movies?
So, leave the word for someone else. People say, yeah. Oh.
That was torture.
Okay, don't hate me. I'm just gonna come out and say it. I want us to be more than friends. Don't do that. Hey, you can keep trying to push me away. It's not gonna work. I survived. I'm tougher than you think.
You're making a mistake.
Probably.
Tyler.
Dead?
It matches the description of the one the bank robber stole. I am not. You got it?
Dad told me what happened to Xavier. That guy always seems so normal. You know, for an outcast.
It has made me reevaluate things.
Does that mean you're ready to be more than friends?
You okay?
What? Dan gave me your note. So, is this a date?
When I came to Nevermore, romance was the last thing on my mind.
Ironic now, huh? Wait. You don't think...
Kinbot probably discovered your secret during one of your sessions, so she unlocked you. Cheers.
Wednesday, seriously, this is nuts.
On outreach day. The night of the Raven. Then she sent you to clean up...
Okay, stop. Do you know how insane you sound right now? And if you really thought that I was, why would you risk bringing me out to the woods to confront me alone? You're playing Wednesday, and I'm out of here.
Actually.
What's with the chains? Wednesday, this is crazy. I'm a normie.
My own mother hogging this photo. I would have known.
Records. Wait, you stole her medical records?
Your father's quite the pack rat. Condition.
Mom had severe bipolar disorder.
We both know that's a lie. Never really quite sure whether or not she had passed her condition on to you.
Are you really all just gonna stand there and let her do this to me?
Thornhill's suspicious.
I'm not the monster. You're basing all this off some vision you had after we kissed? I mean, is that something you can trust?
Hold on.
Wait.
Let's go to Weems, explain everything.
Weems won't help.
No, don't leave me here with her, please! I'm begging you, please! Please.
Tyler, the body part's in the basement of the Gates Mansion.
I don't understand. Why are you doing this? Wednesday, wait. I need to talk to her, Dad. She was my friend. We're in a police station. What's gonna happen? Ask a question. What does it feel like to lose? You know, first I'd wake up naked, covered in blood, no idea what happened. I started to remember everything. It sounded primal, like tasted. And it was delicious. You have no idea what's coming.
In town. So I assume that's why you targeted Tyler. You manipulated him by showing him what his mother truly.
I'm so sorry.
Would enslave him to you. But eventually he willingly became your servant.
Permanently?
What they did to your mother.
They're just pawns in a bigger game. Just like you, Wednesday. You're never getting on that train. I sent Tyler to intercept you.
Deja vu thing we got going on, huh?
Tyler, go wait by the boat.
Give me a good little hide.
Oral said you were dead. Like a cockroach.
Please, flattery will get you nowhere.
Were Laurel, Gates, and Tyler just pawns in a bigger game? Will today's stalker become tomorrow's nemesis?